guys.
84 front 207. This back left hole location. It's just a 6-iron.
Well, I'd say that's how you want to draw up your start to your first hole of the U.S. Open.
6-iron off the tee. This is from 155 front. Just a 9-iron. Got to land it somewhere right in the front of the green.
Wow, what a shot from Justin Rose.
In the putting green.
Shot. Yep, shot right.
Justin Rose. Ball tracer technology there. Perfectly straight up the left center of the fairway. And watch that ball chase.
Yeah, that might roll a little bit more here. Very nicely played. Boy, the height he had on that shot.